it's Kim Jameson Hurst from Chatterbox Quilts. I'm excited to tell you about my course on Curious.com. It's about fusible web applique, everything from fabric selection to tools to helpful tips. This course is jam-packed with information. Here's a small sample of what you'll learn in Fusible Web Applique, the Essential Guide. Ready for the big reveal? Okay, put your hand in, grab the far corner. Start pulling carefully. Now, hopefully you've left yourself enough space in that opening that you will be able to do this without too much of a problem. Sometimes I have to grab a couple of corners to get it out, but I'm not really struggling here very much, so that's good. If you find that you can't get this out, it does take a little bit of work to get it out, but it's not bad. If you're finding you're having real difficulties and you're really starting to pull on the fabric too much, you can always go back and you can always open up one of those beginning or ending areas. Take you a little while to get them out with your seam ripper, but you'll be able to get them out, take out a few more stitches, then back tack where you want to stop again, and then you should be able to get it out. Okay, so look at that. Hey, it's looking like a real wall hang now, isn't it? Now, a few things. You can see I have corners like this. Make sure you pull all your corners out. If you have problems getting them out, you probably will. They're not going to come out and look great, right, just by pulling like this. There's a few things you can do. You may have something like this, a little point turner, in your bag of tricks at home. So I will put this in. Right now I've got it between the backing and the batting. And you can just use that to kind of work the corners out a little bit. So that's one tool. The other one is, you've probably seen this thing, and it's a thing. It's called that purple thing. There's lots of different areas on this that you can use to push things out as well. It's plastic. The other thing you can use, remember we talked about the hemostats I used when I was doing the hanging tabs? You could also use those from the outside and pull it out a bit, but they're kind of hard to get in. It's a pretty small area. But those are another alternative. So there we go. Smooth it out a bit. Not looking too bad.
You can find Fusible Web Applique, the Essential Guide, on Curious.com. Tell them Kim sent you.